What is the Forex market? This 3-minute video will definitely change your future direction and make you familiar with the world's largest market and money-making opportunity. What those like Warren Buffett, the first richest man in the world, and Jesse Livermore, the richest man of the 20th century did. Let's get started. Have you ever wanted to go abroad and need to convert your money into another currency? For example, if you want to go to Europe, you have to pay your country's money and buy the euro. But at what rate? How many euro is worth $1? How many will you get if you pay $1? Therefore, you need to learn about the euro exchange rate against the dollar. But how? Where can you see these rates of equality? We tell you, in the market of Forex. The Forex market, which stands for foreign exchange, is the world's largest financial market with over 5 trillion daily turnover, in which hundreds of currencies are traded against each other, and the rate of each currency is determined against the other. For example, Benz has sold 100,000 machines in the United States and received $100 million, but it should turn his money into the euro. Therefore, it enters the market and converts $100 million into the euro with the parity rate that exists. For example, the euro exchange rate of euro to US dollar equals 1.12 in this moment. That means that every euro that we give, we are receiving $1.12. As a result, Benz will enter the Forex market and trade 100 million euro to US dollar. Major players in the Forex market are central banks of major companies like the United States, the European Union, Japan, and China. In addition to the central banks that regulate their bank policies with the Forex market, major investment companies are also present in the market and earn a profit. The most common currency in the Forex market currency exchange is the currency pairs of the euro to US dollar, US dollar to Japanese yen, pound sterling to US dollar, and the Australian dollar to the US dollar. In each currency pair, the first currency rate of exchange is determined compared to the second currency. For example, if the sum of the Great Britain pound to the US dollar currency pairs is about US dollar $1.30, that means every 1 pound we get about $1.30. This number is called the exchange rate. But the Forex market is not just the central banks and big companies. One can work on the Forex market and earn money easily. For instance, if we think that the pound value may rise against the dollar, we can enter the market and buy Great Britain pound to US dollar currency pair. It's easy to get in the Forex market and earn millions of dollars in only a few minutes a day. You can connect with a mobile phone to the global market anywhere in the world in less than a second, do your deal, and work for 24 hours a week without restrictions. Right now, you can open a test account and start investing and trading like the world's richest people, Warren Buffett and Jesse Livermore. If you do not act in a way to make money when you sleep, you will not be wealthy, Warren Buffett. So start with a demo account right now and start the way of wealth. Join the Wealthy Traders Club.